Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you my updated Fortnite settings, so here we go. Basically, the resolution got changed to 1279x1024 because I think this resolution is clean and I like it, so that's it. Now I changed my view distance to far, and this way I see my enemies better. And I upload my textures from low to medium, just because I can do it, it doesn't affect anything. FPS still 200, everything else the same, so yeah. Now my sensitivity settings changed as well. 0.270 on X and Y, and 0.360 on the ADS and scoped. I use 400 DPI and my Windows sensitivity is on 6. So here is my other settings if you wanna watch anything. And then we have a brightness is on 0.70. Got changed a little bit as well since the last one, but nothing crazy. The sound, I don't think this is interesting to people. Triton up 8. This way it's brighter and I can see people better in dark areas. Obviously, I had it like this before, so nothing crazy here. My keybinds, all the same. I'll just go through them real quickly. I build with B, C, and V, basically, and then my roof for 4. Edit on G. Pickaxe and 1, by the way, not L, I use 1. Yeah, so these are my keybinds. You can pause the video if you want something specific. Bam. And now this is all default, whatever. So guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And I guess see you next time. Goodbye.